Purdue-Nebraska Football TV Channel, Time, Live Stream. Purdue and Nebraska play at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time on Saturday, October 28. The game is on the Big Ten Network. Date, October 28, 2017. Time, 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Location, Ross-Ade Stadium, West Lafayette, Indiana. TV channel, Big Ten Network. Find the Big Ten Network on your TV here. Live stream link, btn2go.com. Purdue-Nebraska football picks, odds. The line, Purdue minus 4.5. Over-under, 51.1. The pick, Purdue 31, Nebraska 21. Purdue-Nebraska preview, what you need to know. This game could mark a turnaround for either team. Riley needs a win to quiet the haters, while a Purdue win adds to Brohm's resume as the coach who made the Boilermakers competitive in his first year at the helm of the program. Riley had some notable Nebraska dads voice support for him this week, as Keyshawn Johnson and backup QB Tristan Jebbia's father each said firing the coach would be a huge mistake. The coach can likely help keep the Wolves at bay, at least temporarily, with an encouraging performance in this game. After two blowout wins at the hands of elite opponents, Nebraska has a chance to rebound. The stakes aren't as high for Purdue. Brohm's going to be regarded as an up-and-coming head coaching candidate regardless of what happens the rest of the season, and he has the Boilermakers trending upward, no matter how this one turns out. Still, last week's loss to Rutgers hurt, and this is a chance to get back on the right path. QB David Blow told reporters a little bit of humility set in this past week, so the Boilermakers will be eager to right the ship. Something that will help their chances, Brohm expects Purdue will get leading rusher Terrio Fuller, who has not played since week 3, back from a foot injury on Saturday. Teaming up Fuller with a healthy Markell Jones could help Purdue continue the rushing success it had against Rutgers. The Boilermakers ran the ball more last week than they had in any loss this season, rushing for 279 yards on 44 carries. Brohm undoubtedly tried to improve two things during the week: finishing drives and preventing turnovers. Purdue more than doubled up Rutgers in yards last week at 474-217, and had 25 first downs to Rutgers 8. But Elijah Sindler threw two interceptions, while Rutgers had zero turnovers, and Purdue could not finish off drives. Neither problem is new to the Boilermakers. They rank 113th in Bill Connelly's expected turnover margin, which measures the number of giveaways a team should have based on the number of passes defensed and fumbles lost and recovered. They also rank 69th in points per trip inside the 40-yard line. If Purdue can keep both of those season-long problems at bay, Saturday could be a chance to start a new winning streak. After this game, Illinois, Northwestern, Iowa, and Indiana round of the rest of Purdue's schedule. Each of those games is winnable, but Illinois is the only one that appears to be an easy challenge. A strong showing against Nebraska could bode well for Purdue's chances to get to 6 wins and a bowl game.